Welcome back, Fragrance Family. Alex here, your host, and this is the part two of the series for Mancera's first impressions. And yes, I'm still here with the clubbing guy, Sir Arvin.
I'm still here, guys.
Still here. So to continue,
yes,
we'll be starting right now with this one. Cedrat Buzay.
Oh!
I think this one is pretty popular here in the Philippines because of its strong citrus notes, which is really, should I say, perfect for our tropical weather. Wow, yes, I can easily remember this one.
Oh, wow!
What's it?
This one
very is refreshing.
Yeah, it's
very famous.
On the top, I think I'm getting the apples and the bergamot here.
There's so much going on. Like, I can detect the first initial spray is just pineapple. So pineapple yung lumalabas dito sa una.
Is it
plus
apple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Yeah. Pineapple, apple, pen. No, just kidding. Pineapple, apple. Pineapple plus apple. Yes.
But it dries down to this to this woody base, I think. Right?
It dries down to sandalwood. Yeah. It dries to sandalwood.
Maybe college students or high school students
can
rock
this
one very easily.
Can be also wear for every day. Pwede pang araw-araw to.
Yeah. And even the more mature guys can wear this as well.
Yep.
So 50s and up.
Yeah.
It's a very should I say versatile.
Yep.
Very you can wear this semi-formal, very casual.
Yeah.
I don't think this is the most formal one.
Yeah.
But it has its own uses. So yeah. Wow.
It is very refreshing. I think this can be worth for summer and spring.
As long as you need the freshness.
The freshness, yeah. It will lift you up for the whole day that you're just having a humid weather. Yeah, like Philippines.
My goodness. 40 degrees.
40 degrees, yeah.
42. Cedrat Buzay, it's one of the, should I say go-to?
Yeah.
Your go-to citrus scent.
Your go-to citrus scent.
Moving on to the next. We'll be having a sniff of black intensive
oud. Oh,
okay. Have you smelled this before?
No, not yet. It's my first time smelling this.
I haven't smelled this one before. But
sounds good.
I hope you do like this one.
Yeah.
Please give us your first impressions of this.
I see. Okay.
Black intensive oud.
Oh, guys, this is another oud and rose combo. Yes, it's another oud rose combo, but this time it's like a soapy oud rose combo.
Soapy,
wow. Very clean. There's something like floral going on in the background. I think this one leans more to feminine. I can detect it. Para siyang ang babae.
Yeah, it has this soapiness to it.
Yeah.
It's adding this very clean character to it.
Okay.
I get something a little rubbery.
Here.
I think you get what I'm.
Oh yeah, there's something rubbery. Yes.
Something a little rubbery or leathery.
But good rubbery. Not like, parang hindi siya annoying rubbery.
Right. It's a pleasant rubbery.
Pleasant rubbery.
Yeah. I think this is unisex.
Unisex for you.
It's not completely masculine.
Okay.
I think this could work well in the warmer temperatures here in the Philippines.
Yes.
It's not, it doesn't contain like any dark notes.
Oh, okay.
That's
I see.
Too heavy.
Okay.
This is really pleasant for warm weather.
Okay.
This could also be worn, I think. Very casually.
Yeah.
It's not too formal, but for the office, it could cut it.
Yeah. The coffee is good.
Really pleasant one.
Yeah.
The coffee is good.
The coffee is good.
Wow. So we'll move on to the next one, which
the
is
next one, yeah.
Oud lemon mint.
This is
getting
getting a lot of loves.
Love and attention lately.
Yes.
So, let's see what the love is all about.
What is the love?
Let's see. Have you tried this before, bro?
Holy love. Okay. Oh.
Really nice.
Oh my god. Wow.
Smell it from here.
Wow. Guys, this one smells like heaven. It's like you're just like parang flying in the sky like a bird. The bird parang sobrang tumagal dun sa cage, parang is just wanna fly over the sky, just enjoy the airness of this world, yeah. Ganun yung nafe-feel ko dito. Yeah, it's really goddamn good. Initial spray, it's parang mouthwash. Mm. Mint mouthwash.
I haven't smelled it yet as well.
Yeah, so after onwards on that, the lemon comes out. Mm-hmm. So may something lemon going on. This, I think this will be good for hot weather. It will shine through hot weather. Wow. Like humid hot weather.
It has a lot of airy qualities to it.
Airy.
Very airy. It's very light. Okay. It makes you feel light. I mean, you know, it brightens up your mood because of the lemon, the citrus that's in it. The yellow lemon, it's just giving you this good vibes. The composition is just harmonious and peaceful. So it gives you that peaceful, happy energy. I think it is very unisex.
It is unisex, guys.
This man for women.
Yeah.
Any gender.
Because
you can wear this really casually.
Yeah.
Or even, you know, semi formal.
Yep.
Also, this could be your comfort scent.
Oh, comfort scent.
Since it gives you that happy, positive, light aura. We'll be moving on to the last bottle that we have, which is black to black.
Oh, black to black! Oh.
Black to black.
That sounds like Amy Winehouse.
Amy Winehouse. Black to black.
It's like he's singing, I'm back to black.
Wow, you have such good vocals.
No, I'm not a singer, guys. I'm just sorry. Back. Oh yeah. I can detect Amy Winehouse. You know, just kidding. This is very sexy rose, man. I think this is a good, really good rose scent. And it's very, very strong.
I do get the soapiness in this. But at the same time, at the back, I think I could detect a little leather here. The black leather at the background is giving this... It's giving this more of a backbone, of a serious backbone.
Yeah.
I think this is perfect for date scents. If you're trying to impress your date, you want to put your best foot forward.
Yes!
Oh my. This... You could rock this one and impress your date. Is this unisex? I don't think so. This one on my nose is really masculine. It's very smooth.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't feel any edges in this composition.
Yeah, maamoy ka na niya from far away.
Wow.
Sisinghutin ka na niya. Sino kaya yung guy na yun? Hanap-hanapin ka. She gonna search for you there, man. This is type of a scent.
Very alluring.
Very alluring. Very alluring.
This one gives off this vibe of a man with a stable job who knows what to do in his life, you know. It's that kind of scent.
Yeah.
With a romantic side.
Yes, which very
is
romantic.
Represented by the rose in here.
Sensual, seductive. Romantic.
Wow.
It's just like you put it all, it's all here.
Before we give you our top three, you know that I love you guys.
Yes.
So here's a bonus review for you.
Oh.
Before that, please subscribe, like, and comment so you don't miss on any videos that I'm gonna be uploading. So right now for the bonus review that we have, it's Rachelle's Devil Moon.
Ooh.
Which is,
what is it?
This is actually it's a new discovery from the House of Rachelle. It's called Devil Moon, and as you can see from the name, it takes inspiration from Mason Francis Kirkjian's Wood Satin Moon. So now I do have here decants.
Wow.
This one is the extreme. Okay. I know you like this.
Yes, I love that.
I have the extreme in here.
Yes.
I also have the EDP.
Okay.
So I'm going to be smelling the Rochelle.
Yeah.
And see which one of these two, the EDP or the X-Trade, is
yes.
closer
yep.
to this one.
I see. Let's smell.
I've been telling my top three first.
Yeah,
first.
Sure. Your number three. What is your number three?
This is kind of hard, man.
This is very tough, man.
I love a lot of these
okay.
scents.
Yeah.
Let's see. Give me a hard time.
You can choose from this parts.
Yeah, but
which one would you pick? Your number three.
Number three.
Oh, with lemon mint.
With lemon mint.
Okay.
This is my top three. You know,
okay.
this is that airy character.
Yeah.
Scent of freedom, peace.
Yeah.
Could be your comfort scent.
Okay.
Very light.
My number three would be
Ooh.
Gold Intensity. Ooh, yes. This is my number three. Yeah.
My number two is.
What's your number two? Oh shit!
This is my number two, guys.
Okay.
Gold Intensity Wood.
Okay.
Yep. Really classy. Smells really expensive.
Yeah. My number two.
Okay.
Black. To Black by Amy Winehouse. No, just kidding. By Mancera, man.
Amy Winehouse again.
Yeah, by Mancera. This is my number two. Yeah.
Yeah.
I really like the rose scent.
Do you know number one?
What's my number one?
Let's see.
No, just kidding. Oh.
Wow.
I love this scent at the first sniff. Oh, God.
Wow.
Sexiness. In a bottle.
For my number one pick.
Yes, your number one pick.
I fell in love with it.
Wow!
First sniff. I fell in love with
okay.
it.
Okay.
It's Oud. Blue Notes.
What the hell, man?
Oud Blue Notes, man.
Really?
That is
wow.
the first sniff. This is the one to look out for. I hope you enjoyed the first part, which is on his channel, and
yep.
second part on mine.
Please comment down below if which one have you tried it, so we would know. So let's start the conversation.
Right.
Please like and comment and subscribe to Mr. Alex Scented Introvert, so you won't miss any of his upcoming videos.
And so I'll Alex, be linking his channel as well
yep.
below. Don't forget, ring the bell for him, like, comment, and subscribe in his videos.
Yes.
Puts out really nice reviews. Check him out.
Yeah.
So that has been our first impressions.
Yes.
For the Mancera line. Yep. The bonus one for you. We love you guys.
I hope you do enjoy.
But then again, these are just my recommendations.
Oh, our. Sorry.
Yeah, our recommendations.
Our recommendations.
Our opinions.
Yep.
And our suggestions.
Yes.
And at the end of the day, you do you. This has been your hosts, Alex and Armin. We are out. Thank you.
Oh my God. Guys, this is another Oud Rose combo.